What happened to this MMA fighter should never happen to any other person. This clip is sad and funny at the same time. I mean, what happened to this guy should not happen to any other fighter. I mean, if you look at him, this guy seems very innocent and he's an amazing fighter as well. Like, it's very unfortunate what happened to him, and hopefully eventually we see him in the UFC, because that's his main goal.